I'll pay for the drink. I paid him $100. I can't afford it. I can afford a new computer. I'm saving up for his birthday present. I usually save money. Can you lend me some money? Can I borrow $10? Can I take out a loan? He's in debt. Can you split the bill? We always go Dutch when we go out. Can you change a $100? Can you break $100? When are you gonna pay me back? Why don't we chip in? I won a lottery. They charged us $50 for a bottle of wine. What do you do for a living? Many families are living from hand to mouth. The company are lucky to break even. Mark Zuckerberg made a fortune. I'm struggling to make ends meet. He just want to make fast back. You get your money's worth at the restaurant. He throws his money around. My wallet actually costs an arm and a leg. It's always best to save for a rainy day. You shouldn't live beyond your means. She plans on getting a sugar daddy. I'd like to pay by credit. Please pay in cash. Would you like to use your PIN or signature? Do you have any discounts? Can I split my payment? I'd like to pay in a lump. My mother is good at haggling. People's income has gone up. Inflation is high. The cost of living has risen. Many people have problems getting mortgage to buy their first home. The price includes the service fee. Passengers pay fares. Don't spend. Have a savings account. House prices are rising. Your currency is unstable. I have to pay a fine. I have a lot of cash in my wallet. Here's your change. Which payment method do you prefer? He paid $200 in taxes. Where's a tax-free shop? The charge is $100. Can I use e-money? I'd like to make a withdrawal. I need to withdraw some money. Pay the fee via bank deposit. Online banking allows people to manage their accounts. I remit cash to his son. I need to transfer money to your bank account. In this campus, we have two ATMs. I'm looking for a cash dispenser. The interest rate ranges from 10.00% to 15.00%. He invests a lot of time in his business. Countries have limited budgets. He's really tight-fisted. My mother is frugal. His parents are well off. Let her pay. She's loaded. People around here are poor.